welcome back to my channel. My name is Neha and today I'm going to talk about Mua by Nykaa, the perfume range that they have. And if you want to see how I feel about this perfume, then please keep on watching. So the first perfume I would like to talk about is this Raison d'Eter. This is the outer packaging. It is really cute and I like the small flowers that they have made on the packaging. And these are designed in Paris. So all the names are in French. My French is not that good. So please excuse me if I mispronounce any name. This is my absolutely favorite perfume. I have tried entire collection and Nykaa started with two perfumes. First one was this and Joy the Weaver. And then they extended with four other perfumes. Then they collaborated with Masaba. Since then, this is my second bottle. So I have been in love with this scent. I also love the packaging and the design at the back. They have also explained certain things at the back of this cardboard. So Raison d'Eter in French phrase translates to reason of being. This has a beautiful blend of rose and vanilla, slightly muskiness to it. I'm not a very fruity fragrance kind of person. I like more of floral or musky tones. All of Mua by Nykaa have a spiciness to it or musky or woody tones, which kind of make these perfumes very mature scents. So this is kind of a fragrance which you cannot go wrong with. You can wear this fragrance anytime and still it will go with the mood. You can also wear this in your workspace. This 100 ml retails for ₹1800, which is going to last you for a really long time. And this is a very long lasting scent. Even after wearing this perfume for the entire day, when I put my clothes to laundry, it still lingers on my dress. Next perfume I have is Joy the Weaver. I got rest of the perfumes for 16 ml because this is a better way to give it a try. 16 ml is also going to last you for a really long time because these are eau de parfum which are slightly more concentrated and more powerful than any other range. For all of their 16 ml bottles, this is the standard packaging that they have, which is not very sturdy. If you are putting this bottle in your bag, then be careful because this bottle is going to easily break. Joy the Weaver means joy of living. It has citrus as a powerful top note with a blend of pepper. If you have tried Dolce & Gabbana's light blue or if you have tried Marks & Spencer's Azure Breeze, this straight up smells like that. The fragrance are completely same of these three perfumes. So if you don't want to splurge your money on the expensive perfumes, you can definitely give this one a try. This one is Joy the Weaver and it is very long lasting. This is also a very office appropriate fragrance and also feels very like summer in a bottle. And these Mua by Nykaa perfumes are those perfumes which you cannot sniff for once and just judge if you like it or not. Depending upon the individual, every perfume develops differently on different person. So basically when I sniffed this for the very first time, I didn't like it. The top notes might not be the one that you love, but the dry down version is really nice. So these were the two fragrances which were initially launched by Nykaa. So the next perfume I would like to talk about is Matin, which means morning in French, and again same packaging. This is how they have mentioned Moi by Nykaa. So they could have easily added the name of the perfume over here with a big font rather than putting it in a very small font at the bottom. I love to keep my perfume bottles in the packaging, so I have kept the outer cardboard packaging as well. And this actually smells like fresh grass in a bottle, like the morning grass with a blend of rose in it. Yes, they have mentioned that it has a magnolia and rose. This is again a very summer appropriate fragrance. They have also mentioned that it has a hint of bergamot. I would really like to take a moment and appreciate the way they have mentioned the notes on the box. And this is definitely a unisex perfume. The next scent is Biscuit, which also means sweet kisses. Funny story, I left that perfume at my mom's place. I do have taken down notes for that perfume, which I will be mentioning here. This is how the packaging looks. Biscu or sweet kisses is kind of a very sweet fragrance. It instantly appeals to you. You kind of get gravitated towards that perfume with the first sniff. It has vanilla and rose and some woodiness, some muskiness to it, and it is a instant mood lifter. I feel it feels really edible and it also lingers for a really long time. This is Amour. Amour means love in French, and now this is not your everyday scent, or this is not your office wear scent. This is a straight up party perfume. If you have to attend any function, any shadi, any sangeet, then this is the perfume I would like to go with. This has a punch of jasmine and lilies. Like any other perfume, this is not going to dry down to a very subtle fragrance or a rose fragrance. This is going to stay throughout the jasmine and lily scent. Also, I feel that this is a perfume that has most of mixed reviews. And for me, perfume is not just about the smell, it is about the overall experience. So this has a different experience. It also has a hint of patchouli and musk. Yes, before buying a full bottle of this one, definitely go for the 16 ml. Not my favorite. Next I want to talk about is Epice, and the meaning of Epice is spice. This is how the bottle looks. It has pink peppercorn with a blend of blackberries and raspberries. Straight up spicy perfume with a hint of sweetness to it. This is another unisex perfume. I feel men will also enjoy wearing this perfume. Or if you are a woman and if you like wearing a men's perfume, then you are also going to like this one. This is another one of my favorite perfumes. This is again a office wear perfume, which is very neutral. It is strong in a good way. It also neutralizes it with patchouli and musk as the base note. At the end, I would like to mention that these three are my favorite fragrances. I do have all the six variants from Masaba by Nykaa as well, which I am currently trying out. So I'll be soon making a video for these. So that's all for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe, which you can do it really easily by clicking on this icon over here. Subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so that you are notified every time I post. Follow me on Instagram @beautifullyneha, and I'll see you later.